didn't always used to be this way. I was once a normal girl, just like any other. My family loved me and trusted me. I had friends and attended school. I was normal. Then one night I found it, or shall I say it found me, drawing my blood as it sucked the life from me. It left me to live the monstrous life I'm currently living. Now I must live my life in darkness, in the shadows of society, left with nothing except to seek my fix night after night.
Looking for a freebie or something?